International Book Fair è stata 2 years ago in Hargeisa, Somaliland, and for the last 3 years it's taking place at the Hargeisa Cultural Center, which is our new permanent space for art and culture for Somali people, and in particular for Somaliland. It normally happens last week of July, so it changes one day or not, but normally from 20, 21, 22, or last Saturday of each month of July. And this is the period where Somali people in the diaspora come back to Somaliland. It's the full 6 days where young people came. We started with a couple of hundred of people who in 2008 came to see the book and talk about the book fair. And last year we had 10,000 people who attended in 6 full days. So that makes the sense of the book fair. The book fair has this unique 2 characteristics, which every year we have a guest country and should be an African country. We had in the past Nigeria, Ghana, Kenya. Last year we had Rwanda. This year as a guest country we have Egypt, which is an important country for the Red Sea, for the region, and specifically for Somaliland and relationship between Egypt and Somaliland. The other unique characteristics of the book fair is the theme of the year. We had different themes, 11 themes so far, and this year we are working around the theme of coexistence. We choose the coexistence, the peaceful coexistence against the antagonist and war and a hateful, unfortunately, contemporary world that is taking place in the world. What I would love to conclude is that in a post-conflict society like the one in Somaliland, you have already meager resources that you may have to make sort of a priority. So the priority are the security, the infrastructure, roads, army, all those sort of things to build a nation. But you forget art and culture because of you don't have the resources. And that's the mistake that has been done for the last few years. And that's what the Hargeisa International Book Fair is. Wow.